Hold on. Hold on to him. Hold on to him. Hold on to him. Yes. Yes. Randy's got him a fish. Now, if you have to run around to the, if he goes out that way and runs around to the boat, you just go around to the front. All right. Real, real, real. Danko pliers. Need the Danko pliers. Wear him out this way. He'll take line if he has to. You just hold on to him real, real little. Nope, nope. Yep. Okay, right there. That's enough. That's enough. Usually one or two turns is enough to get him up. All right. We're going to bring this fish around when he's done. Just one or two turns. All right, right there. Maybe one or two more. One or two more. Okay, right there. Ooh, hold on. Before you jump into the boat. All right, that's enough. That's plenty. That's plenty, plenty, plenty. Yes, Lorie. Open your bell. Open your bell. Open your bell. Yeah, Sister Bean.
Thank you.
Holy unbelievable. This fish did one jump and launched out of the water into the front of the boat, believe it or not. That's awesome. That's awesome. Oh, I bet you have a headache now, don't you, buddy?
Yes, you
do. You have a headache now, don't you? Huh? Ah, yes.